display, share through. Soompi.1x1blackpink's Jenny charmed Lee Kwang Soo with her agio on the latest episode of Running Man. See also, watch, Kang Han Na and Haha and the luxurious trip by crossing the longest suspension bridge in the world. Jenny and Jisoo appeared as guests on the July 15th broadcast of the SBS variety show, which featured a special couple race. One of the missions for the episode involved an agio acrostic poem battle, in which the various guests competed against one another to come up with the cutest acrostic poem. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF Jenny chose to use her partner Lee Kwang Soo's name for her poem, using a play on words as she said, "It's time for Yang Hyun Suk to allow it. Kwang Soo Opa, how about having a drink with me?" Immediately upon hearing her agio-filled invitation, Lee Kwang Soo dropped to his knees, overwhelmed with joy. However, Haha quickly brought him back to reality by joking, "You're just going there to pay the bill after she and her friends have some drinks together." Not only did Jenny win over Lee Kwang Soo with her acrostic poem, but she also managed to win the battle. Watch the full episode of Running Man, below. Watch now, Source 1.